in New York City. So if you get caught jumping the turnstile, like, more New Yorkers are arrested for that than any other crime in this entire city. And you can serve up to 1 year in jail because it's an A misdemeanor.
I lost my metro.
So you guys take a free swipe today. We's have it on you. You're young enough that they're not going to mess with you, but when you turn 16, it starts to change this for you guys. Okay?
Thank you.
Be careful out there, right, you guys?
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. They started. You guys can get a free swipe in there today, okay?
All right, thank you.
Real New Yorkers swiping forward.
Real New Yorkers swiping forward.
Being black is not a crime.
Being black is not a crime.
Being brown is not a crime.
Being brown is not a crime.
Being poor is not a crime.
Free swipe, free swipe.
Real New Yorkers swiping forward.
Real New Yorkers swiping forward.
2015, I think 25,000 people were arrested for beer bleeding. It's a number one cause of arrest in New York City. 92% of those people were people of color, which is, absolutely ridiculous. Exactly. So we want to talk about not investing so much money in the police and start investing money into black and brown communities, right? Because finding people for not having money is not a solution.
Y'all make sense.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Follow us online.
You need a swipe, we got you.
You
need a swipe, we got you.
We are swiping in votes for free today. Black and brown, we hold you down.
Black and brown, we hold you down.
Black and brown, we hold you down.
It's not illegal to swipe in a fellow New Yorker.
It is not illegal to swipe in a fellow New Yorker.
It is illegal to ask for a swipe.
It is illegal to ask for a swipe.
If you get arrested for fair beating, it can expose you to deportation.
92%. I was planning to jump the train today and I got a free swipe.
Me too.
Thanks. That's what we was planning to do right now. We ain't have no swipe.
Really?
Yeah. We just gonna wait till somebody open the door and just go through.
But you know it's like cops here, right?
Yeah, take your chances. You gotta go home.